Hey YouTube, how you doing? Thanks for stopping by. It's Carol Reacts, and we've just been waiting for you because we've got an awful lot of music. We got over 2,100 videos, and it's good music. We pretty much specialize between like the 50s to the 90s, but we take some right outside. A little newer than that, but I'm taking music that was music, that wasn't computerized, or they did start with some synthesizers in it, but as far as auto-tune or pitch correct, no, it wasn't that. So I see these kids with the channels now, and they say, play me so-and-so from the Bee Gees. I say, who's the Bee Gees? Well, they know now. And that we had such good music. I don't know where it's gone. But come on by and search my library. It's becoming a library. Go on in and stay the day. If you enjoy it, please hit the subscribe and like, and post notification bell will let you know, will notify you whenever I drop a video. And comments and requests are please. Okay, gonna let you go now because we got a request coming up.
Next one, singer who I don't know what else to say except she is the one. I'm Canadian, the one, the only. Celine Dion!
Give us grace. needs to find a place. Guide us with your grace. Give us faith so we'll be saved.
Thank you, Celine.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you, New York. Good night.
Beautiful lady, wonderful friend.
Okay, that was a first reaction on that. Say that I did record that yesterday because I got so emotional when Andrea and Bocelli started singing, I just fell apart. That was absolutely beautiful. And it definitely touches your soul. I want to thank the person that gave me the list. I really do appreciate that. I've been wanting prayer with him and Celine. But that's two beautiful voices. That definitely will touch your soul. The song is a message of hope and faith and unity. It says use prayer for guidance, protection, and strength in times of uncertainty and difficulty. The lyrics express a deep longing for peace and a better world. I think we all need to pray because our world's not getting any better. There sure isn't peace out there. Love and compassion prevail. There's definitely two powerful vocals there. Celine is she's just one of these that's out of this world. And it's just unfortunate that she's got this stiff person disease. I would imagine she'll never be able to sing again. I know people are going to say, the Olympics, the Olympics, the Olympics. Well, no, she did mime that. And there could be other reasons. They really needed to be able to hear it. They couldn't hear her. It was raining, and they didn't want her to be electrocuted. That was a good reason. But Andrea has just got a beautiful, beautiful voice. And everything that he sings, I mean, as soon as he opens his mouth, the emotions come out first. Before words even come out. He's just really special. The two of them together are just... Well, I was trying to come up with a witty word, but it didn't. It's just not coming out. It's too early. They're just spectacular, stunning. But it's just amazing anyway. So I'm glad that I was able to get this and put it in the channel. I had another one, but it had Streisand on it, and it went through fine. And it was up there for maybe 25, 30 minutes, and I got a email from YouTube to take it down. So much for that one. Okay, well, let's post this. And I think we need to follow what it says. We got a rough year, rough time coming ahead of us. So I think we need to. I can't get on my knees and do it, that's for sure. But, okay, well, let's post this and bye y'all.